Hi, this is Aaron from Custom Wood Shutters and Blinds. We get asked a lot, what do I need to plug in my shades? So what you need is an outlet. This is a transformer, plugs into the outlet. This is a DC transformer that takes your outlet voltage down to 18 volts, plugs into this wire right here. This wire right here, or any two-strand 18-gauge low-voltage wire will work. Sometimes what people do is they bury the wire in the drywall, and then they poke it out right here, and then we just put a little connector on the bottom, plug it in here, and you've got a DC-powered shade. Sometimes people will put these outlets up in the attic, leave us an area to get to and run a wire from the attic all the way through the attic, down the wall to the upper right side of your window, typically right about here. If the window is here, the motors are always oriented on the right side. Pop the wire out of the wall here, and then we can connect it there, plug it in, and then we go up in the attic, make the other connection, and then we take the transformer. And we simply take this, plug it into your outlet up in the attic, plug in the wire there, and you're wired. That's going to be a pretty simple application. If we're doing much bigger projects, we do have much larger power supplies. But one of the most common questions we get asked is, what do I tell my electrician? Show them this video. Thank you.